Sorry. I almost forgot. Thanks for telling me. Wow. Ichihano? Hello, how are we doing today? I Akashi Ray. Hi. Let me give me that shout out. Whoa. I know, what were you playing? That was a Bizarrian. Nice. I love that was Bizarrian. I just played Mario. I feel like playing Mario. I'm a funny cardboard box man. Who came to invade the planet, but I'm stuck in Rito now. Hope you had a good stream. Yeah. Going good. Huh? What do you mean? Poker's something wrong? I'm gonna have to go down this pipe. I'm gaming! Boop. Such a boop. I am playing Mario 3. Oh no. Oh, I fell. Yeah! It's always a special day. Every day is a special day, honestly. You just gotta make it special. Okay, Oh, here we go. I suppose I did! Okay, let's do that. Nice. I think there's like a Yetter's. Oh, look at all the coins! Wow, coins! Hey! Hey, Spray Tank, how we doing? Hope your day's going good. Hey, were you okay? I'm great! Thank you for the mental health checkup, Flippers. Oh boy, Cupid. Hello, Kijinaro. How we doing? Ooh, Toad House. The iconic Toad House. Let's go up the middle. Oh, we got the classic auto scroll level. Yeah? I was reading chat and I fell. That's okay. Thus I'm a shelf bang into a pawn on a meat screen. Wow. Can you be more distracting? Man, can you be more distracting? Can you make it so I'm constantly dying? Hi! Hi! Hey, hi! Hey, hi! Hi, it's okay. What are you talking about? Hi, Maya! Oh, important question. Okay, well, what is it, Swippers? I'm all ears. I'm all ears, Swippers. Anything for you, buddy. Look at me, I'm distracting. Very important. Okay. Okay, if it's important, I hope I can help. Let's go to sleep. How's your day? Oh, you need my full attention. Okay, I'm looking. You see me looking? Oh. You got popcorn. Nice. How much is boiled bottled water? Keep minus $50. Green tear. I see it. This is my real nest. Food gummies! Nice, food gummies. You're doing great, thank you. Oh. Oh? RR! Oh. BG Hano does it better. I don't know who that. Oh, wait, that's the person that rated me, I'm sorry. Are you okay? I'm great! Thank you for the mental health checkup! A fire. Mustache mushroom. Wow! I know there's a whistle up there, but I'm not getting it. I wanna fight Boom Boom. Boom Boom. Oh, it's okay, no, don't worry about it. Got water. Kelsey, look at those funny, that thing up here. Espeon! Are those Espeon? I think those are Espeon. Pyro. Card. Flip over any two cards and see if they match. You can only miss twice. Okay. Oh. Nice. Nice. No. Hi, Kathy, how are we doing? It's okay. What are you talking about? You're sleepy, but I'm awake. I see. Great. Nice. This is the funny box. Yay, star. Pick a box. Its contents will help you on your journey. Oh my gosh, the king's a dog? The king has been transformed! Look, he's a dog! He can't rule kingdom as a dog! He's a dog! What's he gonna do? He's a dog! He's a dog now! Look at him! He's a dog! Hi, Maluka, how you doing? Iconic Fang screen. Yeah, you gotta jump and get it. Oh, he's not a dog anymore. Now he's... I'm back to my old self again! When you say I'm back to my old self again, it sounds like you just, like, had an episode or, like, you went through a time. Yeah, bring back the dog! Heck, go back. Hunt one. I like how he spins. Oh. In the pipe. It's in the funny pipe. I always like this Johnny texture effect on a brick. It makes me happy. Coin. Yeah, you can. Nice. So, like, does Mario feel pain? If I stepped on his tail, would he feel pain? Or, like, You felt yes? Okay. Aw, oh, man! That's not what I want! That's not what I want! Man! Paper Mario's can, I think he does. Alright! Got you. Oh, I see. You have to hold up while jumping. No! Bop, 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 bop. Oh, I fell again. Oh, I got hit by a fishy. Man, oh. Ooh, 2 stars in a row, nice. Good crunch. You know, I just realized the swamp kind of looks like a Pop-Tart. You know, like this one specifically looks like a Pop-Tart. So I kind of like just want to bite into him. Like, Toothpaste flavored Pop-Tart. Yeah, Toothpaste. Stone Pop-Tart. Yum, yum, yum. Crunch, crunch, crunch. Hear my teeth clacking? Hear my teeth clacking about? Clacking? My signature clacking teeth? Woohoo! Hey! Hey! Oh, you got me. I was trying to be a sneaky boy, and you got me. I was being a sneaky boy, and you tricked me. Oh, I like to do the jumpy jump. That's okay. Wimps. Oh wait, I didn't read that. Yeah, pop the brights that are. Those are swimps. The wimps. Wimps, I like that. Rose off the tongue. The wimps. The wimps. The wimps. Hey. Blue Star Ubu, hello! How we doing, Blue Star Ubu? Let me give you a shout out. Shut up, Blue Star Boo-Boo! Art, nice. You were drawing? Cool, cool, cool. Yeah, let's get Boom Boom. This Boom Boom? Yeah, but he's like... Commission chatting with everybody, nice. That's Dancing Mackenzie from Dollar Bill 84. Dark Super Boom Boom. New Color Pal Boom Boom. Dollar Bill 84. Thank you for the follow. Listen to you. I just want the stuff. I know what you're gonna say. There we go. Got my fire flower. My ferocious flower. My ferocious flower. Oh, no, Oh yeah, this is all my favorite. Oh. Oh, but there's something up here. What is it? That was interesting. That one coin wouldn't was solid. Like you couldn't pick it up. Like it was a heavy coin. Oh. I died. I was executed. Fake coin. Yeah. I know. What's that about? I have to watch it, his journey. There he goes. And then here's at the end, he's like, nope, this is my life now. This is life forever. He will never stop. What a shame. Unless, he intervened. Oh, it's a sun! The iconic sun. Hello, iconic sun. Oh. I thought you had to run. Or no, I don't think I jumped. Okay, let's try running. Huh. Yeah. Oh, I thought that worked. I was sure that worked. Or maybe I... Music. I got a mushroom. What's in this block? Nice. we got a level up. Nice. Level up. One up. Not a level up. Come on. It's Mario 3! That's why. Oh, a whistle. Surgery? What are you talking about? Oh, a haircut! Yeah, that would be it. I had a haircut. That way, everyone's coming in, being surprised. I guess they like it. Iconic chain chomp. We'll be right back. I want to get on it. Oh, no, nothing. 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 Oh. Oh, oh, oh. Nikki P. Nikki P. Nikki P. Nikki P. Nikki P. Nikki P. Pa 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 da 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 da. I have a fig bar. I have fig bars. They're raspberry. Oh. Was it that? Oh. Oh, what did the king get? Oh. Look at him, he's just a little guy! He's just a little guy! No, he's a little guy! So, like, something I never really thought about, but what exactly determines what direction the power-up goes? Is it what ways you're facing? Is that why sometimes it goes backwards? It's probably that, huh? It goes away from you, gotcha. Oh, that's a good mustache. I'm fan of that mustache. But I like the little guy still though, you know? Are we doing the right thing here? Da-da-da-da, bum-bum-bum, doo-doo-doo-doo. I always wanted to eat those. These. I wanted to eat these. I always thought these looked delicious. I think they're inner tubes. They're rubber inner tubes, but I always thought, oh, cookies. Pink strawberry cookies. Yum, 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 yum. Yeah, the underwater donut. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. And I always thought those were meatballs. I was like, ooh, I want some meatballs. I don't actually know what they are now that I'm looking at them. Like, are they fireballs? Are they spikeballs? I don't know, I'm just saying there's a lot of good food. Never know. Indeed, flippers. Indeed. Thank you, Smoking Fish. Not sure what you mean by that, but thank you all the same. Must be a new greeting. Some new form of culture happening. I love big bars. I really like big bars. They're good. Yeah! I'm great! Thank you for asking! Can't get me, fishies. Oh, the fishies got me. The fishies got me. Oh, we missed. That's okay. Why does your game have four, five ways instead of four? Huh. Good question. Is it like a bit of an optical illusion? Wow. I don't know. I got a frog suit! Egg frog suit. Secret 58, leg of the mind's eye. Yeah! Secret 58. Man. Oh wait, doesn't this make it underwater? It does. I guess I'm not getting it. I got distracted by my Fig Newtons. Fig Newtons are so distracting. This guy eating Fig Newtons on stream. Look at this. Look at this wise guy. Huh? Look at this. Ah! I'm not. I killed you. Ah! I like the way he like runs back like he forgot his wallet or something. Not that he died. Just whoops. Oh whoopsie. Bag of Fig Newtons is not the last of day in this household. Yeah, I love Fig Newtons. They're so good. Hey Krabs, how we doing? The iconic Captain Cube head. Yeah, I agree. It's always been my favorite Mario game. Except Mario Land 2, but we played that already. We already played Mario Land 2. And so this is the second best one. Because Mario Land 2 has Wario in it. Mario Golf Parties? What is that? Is that fun? No, I don't think I played it. I do have a lot of screams now. And I keep forgetting to add more. I've been lazy. Buzzy's a classic. Like, I feel like he could just really feel his fear. I didn't have momentum. You need momentum. Make sure you have momentum. Oh, I'm out of power ups. Okay. That's fine. No. Tartar sauce. Yeah, I don't like it. This is not fun. I thought I just had to pay attention to, like, the number, but it feels like it's random. If I die again, we can use the clock to skip it. No, just coins. This kind of sucks. Yeah. Let's try this one. Oh, I have to pause for him. Okay, we need to hold it. Oh, it's over there. A leaf. Funny leaf. What does the funny leaf mean? Marijuana? Okay, let's use a frog. Oh no! I already got rid of my suit. Oh well. I just got excited to see these like square jellyfish, you know? Do I have a hammer? I do. I ate my figs. Colorado. Oh wow, look! It's Japan! Oh, Yeah, it's supposed to be Japan. That's one of my video game factoids, I know. Yeah, I feel it every time. I just... It's like moving something in my chest whenever I see it. And Koopa wings are tasty. I think you just pulled them up. Like, do you think they grilled them and go yum yum yum? Oh, I love these guys. They're funny. Like they'd be tasty. I kind of want to eat them. I kind of want to see them like browned. Want to see them browned, you know? No. Rookie mistake. I'm not a rogue gamer. No. Oh, this one's underwater. I like these guys, they look tasty. Looks like a big old cheese stick. Big old cheese stick. I would eat it. Aww. Yeah! I think it's really cool. It, there's a lot of games that, like, just... I don't know, like, there's just some NES games that were so pleased to look at just because of, like, the colors they used. Because I feel like they had to be, like, since the colors were so limited, they have to be very careful what colors they use, and you get, like, a lot of really fun color combinations because of that, and I really like it. See a bee? Come on. I got the iconic Mario Ice. Can't get me? Can't get me? Whew, that was scary. Not gonna lie, that was kinda scary. Whew. We got the spooks! Whew. Whew. Jarring for me because a lot of the games play stuff like maps and mini games and scare items. All things I think of as being from New Super Mario Bros., which is on PS. Meanwhile, it just the whole time this was from the third game on this. Team Colossus was the first. Yeah, it was. It's really cool. Like it's kind of why like people were just really sick of Mario 2D Mario for a bit because they weren't doing anything new. They were just like remaking Mario 3 again, but more boring, I'd say? it just came off as more bland. But, I actually like, New Super Mario Bros., the first one, on the DS. I think it was, like, funny. I think it was a funny enough game. Like, the Turtle Shell Power was funny. No? Yeah. Mario 3 is a really cool game. And I love it. I like anything that shows off that the NES isn't, like, a crap console. Because it's not. It's wonderful. And it deserves respect. People just think it's trash because Nintendo just releases Ice Climbers over and over. For some reason. And they're like, yo! Ice Climbers, yo! I wonder how many times Ice Climbers came out. It'd be something fun to look up. Actually, you know what? I'm curious. Ice Climbers. Say how many times it's been re-released? It does. Okay, let's see. We have Versus Ice Climber on the arcade. We have Ice Climber on the Famicom NES. We have Ice Climber on the NEC PC 8801. Ooh. We have Ice Climber on the Famicom, this is what we said earlier. Ice Climber on the e-reader. Ice Climber on the Game Boy Advance. Ice Climber on the Wii. Ice Climber on the 3DS. Ice Climber on the Wii U. Ice Climber on the Switch twice. You can play Ice Climber on Nintendo Switch Online or the Arcade Archive series. Gosh. Like, I don't even, like, hate Ice Climbers. Like, it's just they re-release it so many times that... Yeah, Ice Climbers and Animal Crossing GameCube, you're right. Yeah, like, I have nothing against Ice Climbers. It's just they kept re-releasing it, like... As if to show, yo, look, you could buy old games, and it would just be like all the most basic games that don't really show off what the system could do. And it sucks! I hate it! And like, Ice Climbers is like one of my favorite characters using in Melee, even. just weird. It's just weird, you know? I love Animal Crossing GameCube. I really want to stream it someday, but like, I think in order to do that, I I'd need to start doing morning streams again. Because, like, it's not really fun to play that game at night. Because everything, like, the shop's closed, you can't do a lot. But, like, I love... That's the... Like, everyone is obsessed with Animal Crossing now, but... The only time I really got obsessed... Did you know, I said this before, the entire game fits on memory. The one Animal Crossing game I got obsessed with was the GameCube one. I really got into it. I got dang close to, like, 100%ing that game. After the initial boot, you get this discount. What? Really? Aww. Yeah, that's wild. That's awesome. Oh, the king's a Kappa. Here's a Kappa. King's a Kappa. Look, the king's a Kappa. God, all these kings are so funny looking. Like, just stay like that. I like this thing. Oh. Hi, Wendy. Baconator? Wendy! Give me the Baconator! Wendy! Oh. Oh. That's right, I forgot they moved. That's kind of funny. Oh yeah, so, something I've never seen in all my I played this is probably my most played Mario. I like Mario Land 2 better, but I played this one the most. But something I've literally never seen is the coin ship. I've never, ever seen it. Not even once. Is it a myth? I remember it, like, being an icon in my instruction booklet or something. And I was always, like, curious about it. Is it an actual myth? Like, was it a misprint or something? That would be wild. Oh. It's a very specific way to summon it. I see. But like I, yeah, that was another thing about Animal Crossing GameCube is that it has NES ROMs in it, and like most of the games they picked were like the really basic ones, so you don't get a lot of time of it. But like it did have some really like a couple meaty games. It had Wario's Woods, which is how I played. That was basically how I played Wario's Woods the most. And there was also Punch-Out, like, and there's. Punch-Out's like a deep game, you know? And it just like mostly reflected like I'm much more generous Nintendo than we know today. So it just kind of like made you think, like, oh, thanks! When you guys found him. And like, I don't know, it felt like the opposite of greedy. Which kind of like when you see companies not being greedy, it makes you happy. But like you don't see it as much these days. So it's like, oh, huh, okay, whatever. I got Mango Arizona today. So Luigi. Oh, I think you can. Yeah. I'm not positive, though. Ooh. Oh, it's this one. It's a big old Goomba. Look, it's a big Goomba. It's a big old Goomba. Look, he's like, oh, I'm big. I'm an inch. I'm like, ah! I think I glitched the... Okay. Yeah, here we go. Ah! Oh, I... Oh, it's okay. Oh. I died. Yeah, I'm gonna be small. Comically small, that's a word we should say more. Comically small. I think about how I could have bought an e-reader or a bunch of cards for certain books at pawn shop and missed my chance. Aw, that's okay. The e-reader was cool though, I liked it. I did a lot. Oh, you can't do it. I did have a bunch of e-reader stuff. It's somewhere around. Like, I just liked stuff like that back then. Like, with the Game Boy Advance. GameCube connectivity and e-reader cards. It was cool. It was really cool. You don't have stuff like that now. Game Boy Camera was basically the OG WarioWare, honestly. Da-da-da-da. Four Swords Epic Spirits for Wii U. The Wii U was a good idea. I'm gonna say it. The Wii U was a good idea. Just it just wasn't like I know like the Wii like anyone that played as played Nintendo Land is like, had the Wii U click with them, but they never really did anything with it. Like, I'm not a game developer, so I don't know, like, how hard it was to develop the thing. Like, there was a lot of stories like that, but, like, nonetheless, the Wii U was a good idea, and I wish it took off. I miss having a second screen. I don't like that we only have one screen now. Because I thought like, two screens was going to be like the way to future forever, and I liked it. Like, it was cool. But, and Wii was just basically a big old DS. I love the DS. And now we don't have a 3DS, we just have a Switch and just one screen, and now we can't, like... Yeah! Games that capitalized on the Wii are honestly some of the best games of all time. It's true. It's frustrating. I miss having two screens. And now everything that's, like, ported from 3DS to, like, Switch, like, always has, like, some weird thing about it. And, and I think it's sad that the World Ends with You sequel couldn't be, the Wii U episode of the Switch could serve. I don't think so. People say that, but I just miss this. I miss having two screens. I wish I could, like, have the Switch in handheld mode and somehow send the screen to my TV. I fell. Where's Dunk Slide? I need his emote. I need Dunk Slide signature emote. You fell. Yes. Yeah, my head, exactly. Come on, Dunk Slide. Come on. Of course he's having lunch. Of course he is. I can't get up. You're right. Indeed. Indeedioso. Ooh, that was a cool jump. That was a good jump. Good jump. I have an idea that I might forget, but I want my raid when I'm done to be Don't Check My VOD raid, and I feel like that might just be a permanent one because it's really funny to me. Don't Check My VOD raid. The classic sideways stuff. Yeah, they're good. I like it. There you go. Just be like, there you go. When you walking. Try a winter garden. Hello. How we doing? Oh, I died. Give you a shout out. Try a winter garden. Shante, nice. I love Shante. Pirates, which one's Pirate's Curse? Shante. Oh, what's wrong with Shante, Maya? Bad at it or something? Third game, I cool. Maya's favorite. Oh, is there a story here? I like stories. Oh, okay, I understand. I understand. Woohoo! I can play Shante, it would be fun. I like the, I like the one where you go around I think that's the one you played. Go around collecting the risky parts? I like that one. Woohoo! Yes, nice. Oh, I got my classic question mark. Trying to go the whole game without, like, getting a successful combination. I wish I could survive Eat the Frog suit. I was so confused. Boom? I don't know. Buffy, hi. How we doing? Minecraft, huh? Not a muff worried flap flap. I have to keep flap flap flap. Oh, like that's funny. Flap 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 flap. How are you guys? Mommy, how's Minecraft? Tell me. What happened to head? Wait a minute. Oh, wait. There we go. My bad. I guess I forgot to put it on today. Oops. I guess that's what everyone was talking about. Like, everyone was like just saying things to me today. I thought they noticed my great haircut, but I guess I forgot to put that on. Yeah, it comes off. It goes here, you know? Like, you know, like, it happens. Minecraft could have Doom mod that we barely saw it. Oh, really? I see. Don't you hate when you forget to put your hat on? Yeah. Typical Monday morning. Yeah, we're just playing Mario 3. What if you wore a TV as a head and play games in your face? That'd be fun. Yeah, no, we're just playing Mario 3. I like Mario 3. I think it's my personal favorite. Well, no. Mario Land 2 is my favorite Mario. Like, the normal Mario. But, Mech, how you doing? How are you, Mech? How you doing today? Ba-ba-ba-ba. This vibe is nice. But yeah, I was trying to say, I think this is the Mario game I've played the most of, personally. I'm not entirely sure why. I think it's... I just like NES games that really use the hardware well. And I think Mario 3 is a good example of that. Oh. What's good here? Apparently, I forgot to put my head on. Momoka, I forgot to put my head on. It was over here. I forgot to put it on. People forgot to put on their morning hat. That was a problem, Momoka. That was a problem. I feel silly, huh? Yeah, I feel so silly. Pissy Claire's. Oh. I gotta keep better track of that. You're right. Oh, I see. Okay, thank you know what? That's all the explanation I needed. Are you okay? I'm great, Mech! Thanks for asking! A gift and our curse. Of course. Ooh! Oh wait, this is cool! You get a permanent flying Tanuki suit. You combined it. I didn't know that. But yeah, you can do this. Fun. Up. You know, I don't even remember what level 5 is. Because Uh-oh, this is the one where it gets from small. Gotcha. Oh, I got a star. We're a star. Best RR, thank you. I'm very proud of it. Very proud of it. Best RR in the business. There's a decent RR even so much. He says he's very fond of calcium enhanced clothing. Yes! Okay. Thank you. What? That guy. He looks like the mac and cheese mascot from the 90s. that might be too old for some people, but that's what I thought of when I saw him. Like, I think he's called Cheezosaurus or something. Goes. I have a. Oops, I didn't want to do that. Rickle makes a pokey. B Mower 17, take him and follow. Welcome to Keyboard. Welcome, welcome. Everyone says it differently. I see. Yeah. I know you mean your name. My funny tail. Yeah, it's good. It's good tunes. It's some god. Oh no, I'm not getting tired. Am I getting tired? Am I getting tired already? Oh well. Well, at least finish the this fella of a shit. Ah! Yeah, I think so. It's okay, we finished half the game. I can finish the other half better. Oh, was it? Oh. I see. Oh, there I go. There's Mario's iconic... Whoops, forgot. Hey, are you okay? I'm okay. Hey, you know what? That's better. There he goes again. Classic cube. Now he's okay.
Hmm.
Gotta be comfy, understandable, yeah. Oh, I fell and got hit by the iconic fire. Oh, and he's going, there he goes. You can see you're better from that side. Yeah! Yeah, exactly, Flip. Oh, wow, that... that was like 4 seconds! That's funny. This is a good stream to oil your wall to. I like this. Thank you! I appreciate it. I kind of stream very erratically, but I try to pretty often. Not a euphemism. Oh, okay. I didn't think it was, but thanks for telling me. So now I don't think later. Was that a euphemism? So I don't like think when I'm in my bed at 4 a.m. looking at the ceiling, thinking about my life choices, thinking about life, thinking about where it's all going, thinking about what like I won't reconsider what oil your wallet means. I won't reconsider that. Can you redeem Q? Are you okay? I'm great! Thank you for asking! Woo. Oh, we died again! Doing much better after Yoda was all with death. Ouch! Wait, can I just... It does look like a politician. Actually, you know, I know what I'll do next time. Next time I'll just use the whistles. I would even, like... keep my NES on until next time I play. I'll use the whistles. While you oil your wallet. Funny! Oil your wallet. Nope. I oil my wallet all the time. We won! We won! How about that? Amazing! Amazing! We won! incredible. Incredible. Wow. Wow. Incredible. Wow. Incredible. Who do I want to raid? Who do I want to raid? I have some friends on. These are people I like raiding. Amazing! That right there is why you're the best boss. Thank you. Oh, let's put this back on. Wow! Da-da-da-da-da. First try, babe. Okay. Let's see. I'm looking at someone. Yes, there was an ad. Oh, you know what? I want to raid Mari. You guys like Mari? Let's raid Mari, Mari. Do we want to do Oil Your Wallet raid? Or do we want to do Don't Check the VOD raid? What do you guys want? I think those are our choice. VOD? Okay. Don't check the VOD raid. Because and honestly, that's not good enough to be a permanent raid message for me, I think. Alright. So, thanks for watching, guys. And I added a very nostalgic song. The end screen, so let's go to the end screen for once. Yay! Thanks for watching, guys! I appreciate it. And yeah, go say hi to the funny fishy for me.